partner. Walked on the commissary counter and he walked away. Then he walked away. High Sheriff told the deputy, go out and get me Lazarus, dead or alive. Oh, dead or alive. Oh, well, the high sheriff didn't wonder when he would find Lazarus. I don't know. Well, I don't know. Well, between two mountains, they blow him down. And they blow him down. Oh, well, they shot Lazarus. Shot him with a great big number 45. Number 45. Dragged him back to the shanty, right by his heel, right by his heel. And then Lazarus told the captain, give me a cool drink of water before I die, before I die. Sergeant, I don't blame you for blowing me down so well. That's your job. Well, that's your job. Heard his son was dying, said let the fool go down, let the fool go down. Lazarus' little sister couldn't go to the funeral, didn't have no shoes, she didn't have no shoes. Bully from